Man's search for meaning. In 1946, that person Viktor Frankl has been put into a Nazi camp during World War II, and along with all of his family and the majority of the people and his family all perished, unfortunately, when they have been in the Nazi camp. And he was among the very few survivors from this camp. And once he came out of it, he actually established a psychotherapeutic method, and he has identified some of the things. He said, once you are having identified a sole purpose in life, and then you immerse yourself fully into the outcome of it, you had a better chance to deal all of your challenges in life. So what he said, again, the same thing, the meaning what I said, he said, even in the worst possible scenario, in the world notorious camp, once we have been having a lot of sufferings there, I had a different meaning for that. I assigned that meaning that this is an opportunity for me to look into the suffering of humankind, because once I'm going to collect and experience all of this thing, it is surely going to be happen. I'm going to narrate these experiences to the outside world. And you know what he was doing? He was so much immersed into that outcome. He said, I can visualize myself. I'm standing somewhere in the universities and I'm been sharing my experience of what sufferings I've seen and what is the way in which the people are being able to handle into that. He identified one interesting thing. He said, when the people are in the challenging, in the situation, and those people who lose their hope, they perished quickly. And he said, when the people are having some sort of expectation that they are going to live a longer life and they are being productive, they can live longer. I can share with you, might be it's very strange, but one day I was just searching some of the data, and the statistics was shocking for me. It said that it also happened that majority of the people, soon after their retirement, they are not been able to survive till another more 5 years or so. You know why? Because one of the things when the people are being in certain occupancy, they are being going through some of the activities and things like that, they have some of the goals and targets, and suddenly if these goals and targets are gone off, that is a point what he's been saying. You must have some sort of a bigger purpose in life which you pursue throughout your life, and that gives you an empowerment. He has actually, I would recommend if you get hold of this book, please go through it. He has introduced a therapy, which is called a logotherapy. Logo is actually a Greek word, and it says the reasons, and it has extracted the three principles into that. The principle number one, he said, life has a meaning under all circumstances. Life has a meaning under all circumstances. Number two, our main motivation for living is our will to find the meaning in life. And number three, we have a freedom to find meaning in what we do.